Here's when I think things are going amazing. It's all the mix. I wonder if I have enough to offer help. Do definitely using military aid. These guys are gonna use grenades though. That's bad. Let's the shield belt back on here. Guys, and your fucking grenades, man. Jesus, come on. I blow up the fabric core corpse too. Oh, come on, guys. Stop that. And now you're fleeing. You fucking idiots. Oh, God, they're terrible. Spot. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, man, that's just like, what the hell, dude? At least they didn't kill the fabric or corpse, right? They're awful. Thank you. That's nice. I do need this. I need this. Isn't it? Maybe in 7 days. Definitely, maybe. Can't do it now. To tell these guys, give these guys some things. They take them. Zero? Shield core? Five. Ooh. They like tech items a lot, don't they? Jelly too. There we go. We need to be friends with these guys so we can get some wood. Mousy, can see you there. Fucking pigs, man. Grenaded all of our stuff. Knew I should have pulled back, but I don't want to let him out of the cage. And then it's like, bam, bam, bam. 5 dead mechs at a time. Fucking lovely. I can't run power yet until we get this done. I got a fabric core up. Trade. Not too bad. I don't know how they're going to come down. They're going to come right through this way, huh? Whoa! Oh, that's interesting. Thanks for letting open this up for me. I don't get why you're killing the walls here, but okay. This is stupid. I'm just gonna wait here. Weird. Oh, they're going right for the bed. So if I had the kill box out, it'd be just fine anyway. Okay. All right, well, I guess that's fine. All right, let's put them back out there. The gestation period is there. Yeah, I got 7 hours here. So, 2 years. Nice of them to open up this path and would show me there's steel here. Thanks, guys. Hey, Happy New Year. I'll be getting there soon. I bust out the champagne. I got the good champagne waiting for midnight. I got a cheap bottle, and then I got a really good bottle. Hear that, brother. Hmm. That's a big ass steel node right there. Listen, I'm not saying you don't know. Not what I'm saying. That's not where the poison needs to be. Do you understand? They need to take it into the hive. That's not how it works. You just put a little tiny dab in several different spots. Don't gloop one big spot. Oh my god. We need these specialized limbs. So it's only 7 hives. It's about what we just went through a minute ago. I think we could do it. But we're down like 3 mechs right now. We are down 3 mechs right now, though. That's 7 hives. If we get it up here, it's... We get it here, it's amazing. I think maybe we pass on it. We're down so many mechs right now. We can start getting bionics though. Hey, freak. How's it going, buddy? Good, yeah. It's not bad, man. I worked like 60 hours this month. Made like 28,000. Pretty good. And played video games the entire rest of the time. I spent some time with the family too. I've got a lot of steel on the map now. God, I'd like to use the whole map if possible. So we'll do that. That. That guy was gonna die. I'm sitting here with the family. We're gonna have some champagne tonight. Boy goes to sleep. Just relax. We went out to the casino the last couple of nights. Just kind of looking forward to staying in for a bit. Play some Rimworld for a while. Terrible. Really need to get the gold box online. We have steel, we have uranium, we have missing plasteel. When we get the plasteel vein, start mining. Mining and building out. Start with like 4 uranium turrets. Both sides of it, but that's okay because we weren't going to close it off on either side, remember? We're doing the kill box where we have it open on both sides so that we stop breach raids. So the breach raids are half the strength of a normal raid, so only half the cannons will be fine for that side. This is a few extra dudes. Can't be all. There we go. Centipedes. Okay. Might have to actually put some on this side. We have a lot of traps this way. We have a lot of traps this way. One, you're going down. Area three. Hopefully this is enough. There's a lot of mech there. And big mechs too. We're probably gonna have to kill one or two centipedes, tunneler, and big bird.